Ciao a tutti! Welcome to another video! So today we're gonna do another journal page and I'm gonna use some magazine cutouts, and for the background I will be easy peasy. I will use my new Distress Oxidize spray ink, and I'll put all the color that I'm using in the screen so then you can see it, because my pronunciation is really bad for those things, so bear with me. So I sprayed a little bit and then I put some water, and even if I have some white here and there, it's fine, doesn't matter. I like the texture, so I like that you can see really the kind of the spray and the dot. This time I decided to start adding already the frame, the border all around the page. Usually this is something that a step that I'm doing in the end of the project, but I like it to have now because I want to incorporate in the scene as well. So I'm using some acrylic paint. It's just two brown color, the two that I have, so a bit lighter, one a bit darker, and I'm using the sponge, so I'm kind of mixing with the sponge and putting in the page. So it's not I don't have any intention to put one color in one place or any precision. It's just really mixed here and there. So this page is basically a second page of a series that I started the last time. So it's a kind of themed sequence of pages. So last time I did the spring fairy, so we are going to do all the season, of course. So this is instead is the autumn or fall page. So you're gonna see how I'm gonna build it. It's simple, and I'm using just basically some magazine cutouts. That this is something that I really like to use, and I think you'll like as well. Anyway, if you want to watch the previous series, the previous video, I'll put the link here in the card that will appear. So this is the magazine page that we are gonna use as focal point. I like it a lot because it was with a golden dress, so I think it was appropriate with the color that I want to have. And then I'm just using some pages. I cut out from magazine some pages with colors that inspired me autumn or fall. Doesn't matter if it was a dress or a lipstick or a pair of shoes, so it doesn't matter. I'm just choosing based on the color. And then I decided just to use my stamp that I had with the autumn leaves, and I'm just doing some stamping on those magazine pages and then cut it out. Just one tip, after that I'm just gonna glue everything in the page and you are gonna see piece by piece coming up. Just one tip for the magazine, so since the magazine, you know, is a bit the surface of the magazine is not like normal paper, so then when you put the ink on top of those pages, the ink can smear a lot. So I paid a little bit of attention, but I mean, it's fine even if it was smashing a little bit. So after that, you know, since I saw the pose of the girl, I thought, okay, we need to have something on the other page, and I thought to add, instead of leaves, because I was tired to cut out leaves, basically I was putting some flowers. So in my mind those were some flowers, but of course if you see, you know, the shape, those are not some flowers. But anyway, so I'm just cutting three size. So one bigger, then small, then medium, and then smaller, so then I can have some kind of dip on those flowers. And those are coming again from the same magazine that you saw before. So you see basically on top the shoes, and the other two I think was the lipstick or something, I don't remember. And then I'm just putting some hint of brown in the center to kind of emphasize that those are flowers. That you can imagine that those are flowers, even if they are not perfect. And I glued everything there. So that's basically the page, but now I needed something more. I didn't like as it was, so I decided to add all around the girl, and in some leaves, I mean some flowers, I wanted to have a kind of cartoony look. So then I just had the border in white using my fantastic Uniposca pen. So after that I'm gonna start the quote on the other page on the right. But I really like this pause. There is something that I regret on this page, and I will let you in a few minutes. We'll let you know in a few minutes. In the meantime, I have in mind to create a video, not a flip through video, but more a tier list video, because I like it a lot to watch those type of video. The only thing is that I'm not so sure if I'm able to do it. So if you, let's do it this way. So if we will get on this video 50 likes, so then I will create the video. I will put my effort on it. So let's try this and I will do my best to do it as well. That's what I regret. Here we are. So you can see, I mean, she looks like a ghost now. I'm sorry. She was so beautiful, but I wanted to have a bit more bright eyes. So I said, okay, let's try to put the Posca in the eye. Like I did last time with the spring fairy, so looks fine. But since she has this expression and, you know, she's smaller than the other one, I don't know, she looks a bit like a ghost or some kind of evil figure now, and I'm so sorry. She was better before. So this is what I regret on this page. But anyway, after putting the white color on the eyes, I'm doing, as I was saying, some border, white border in some of the leaves, but I'm using also some black. So some are with the black border, some are with the white border. In the end, no worry, because for the moment she has just white eyes, but in the end I'm gonna put a little dot in black and then a little dot in white, but still I didn't like it. Was better before, sorry. So now for the quote. So for the quote, I decided to, I look, as always, I'm looking to Pinterest to find a nice quote. So the quote of today is, leaves are falling and autumn dresses up in gold. And I like it. I think it was appropriate. I mean, she's dressed in gold, so why not? Anyway, so for the quote, I'm trying again my version of a calligraphy, modern calligraphy style. Of course, it's just my version because this is not a perfect calligraphy, not at all. But I wanted to have in different color the word falling, because this is a fall page, autumn as well, and gold, because I had the gold pen and I wanted to use the gold pen. That's it, basically. Okay, so here now she's a bit more human with some black dots, but still I like it more before. And sorry about that again. This is what I regret. Unfortunately, you cannot change anymore. When it's done, it's done. Let me know if you regret something in your journal page. I'm really curious to know what you are regretting. That's for the page. So I will put some close-up picture in the end of this video, and see you soon for the next one. Bye bye.